This is how you get the best green reticle in Apex Legends. First, you want to choose what kind of green you want on the menu. Next, you want to close your game. You want to open up Steam. You want to right click on Apex, go to properties, and you want to put in this on the launch options. Let's copy and paste this. Next, launch Apex, and it should be done. Follow for more.